The name of this song is Rabbit in a Pea Patch. It's supposedly composed by Uncle Dave Macon and first recorded in 1927, but supposedly the song comes from an old African-American folk tale. When I was researching the song, there's so many different people saying so many different things that I began to think nobody knew what they were talking about, but we do know that Uncle Dave Macon recorded it in 1927. So here it is, the Rabbit in a Pea Patch.